Teaching is my passion. Right from the small age, I thought of being a teacher. As we are four sisters, my father always wanted us to grow well in a good education. ये एक कहावत है कि इनकी चार बेटी ये क्या पढ़ाएगा, ये क्या कमाएगा, ये क्या कुछ बचाएगा. तो उन्होंने उस कहावत को उल्टा करके बताया और जितना भी उन्होंने कमाया था वो हम बेटियों पे खर्च किया.
I'm Reema Vas. During my childhood days, I used to be a slow learner and I used to face learning difficulties. Beyond fifth grade, I started finding maths to be challenging. My spellings gave trouble. There was nobody who could identify or help me with a problem. That put me right at the back seat. I lost confidence. I felt myself to be nothing great and I could achieve nothing great. It was at that moment that my mother made a big change in my life. She never gave up on me. And I decided, just like me, there may be many more students out in the world who need a mother like this, who need somebody who will go down into their understanding and make a difference in their learning, teach them in the way they would love to learn. So that's the way, you know, teaching actually came around me.
My marriage was held at 2001 and I divorced by 2003. Within that, I have a son. After my son, 2 years, I was so much depressed. One of my friend, she came to my home. She told, if you sit in the home now, you will lose your life. It's better to come out of your shell and do something new, which you are aware and which you love it. So I said, I have a love in my teaching. From that, my journey started.
TTF aims at empowering teachers and it has empowered me in a very, very positive way.
TTF Foundation is the street light for the teachers because they are having the talents but they were unaware how to use it. First model, me and myself, and it was really eye-opening that teacher came to know that what is my ability.
The environment before training was very boring and the teacher is speaking, the teacher is talking, but I didn't understand that my student is understanding or not. But now they are participating, so I can understand that who is learning and who is not learning, and I can help them too.
It helped us understand teaching at a very different level, how we could make the seating arrangement in such a way that we cater not only to the above average and the gifted learners, but also to someone who needed help.
As per the lesson plan, we used to copying the old one. But now, the TTF has given a lots of changes in the lesson plan. We think a lot, we sit in a group, we say the point and we write a group activity, which is very much used in the daily lessons.
The activities and the games that they introduced us, whether it may be simple as hocus pocus and everyone focus, it works so well to get attention.
When first session was there and it was classroom communication, how to handle your classroom, and in that session the conductor told us ki instead of thinking a teacher, you should put the student at the epicenter of your teacher learning activity. When she told that students are from different backgrounds, they are having different tensions, stresses at home, but they are coming to the school, and if we give the same kind of mental tension, stress, they will not follow us. So this actually opened a different path for me. I used to be confined to only per platform. I used to be scolding, I used to be hyper, I used to sometimes punish them. But when I came across this session, it actually really opened eye-opener for me.
Today my classroom has been a different classroom than what I have done before. And I think TTF has played a commendable role in this, which has empowered me as a teacher, and today I'm empowering many more lives.